Zolpa, let's go and pick vegetables for dinner, for supper. And you can see our garden here used to be our cow's small place, kept aside for grass to grow. Then we exchange them. We keep exchanging them, show them the field. We keep exchanging them. Maybe when this side is growing grass, the cow is on the other side. When the other side is growing grass, we put it on this side. But we decided to change it and make it a small garden for vegetables. And that's where we are going to pick our vegetables. Yeah, because of the rain, so I know this is a matter of like some few weeks and the vegetables are ready. The other side, yeah, the same side. And these ones are the first one. Yeah, this one was the first one. So we have to cut them on the head so that they can grow wide, they can spread their leaves. This is my sister. I didn't say hi to my subscriber.
Yes, hi.
So as you can see, guys, our vegetables are here, so many and fresh from the garden, right from the garden. So we are going to prepare them and place them on the meko. Being like this, you separate soil, because maybe there's a lot of soil and things like grasses, weeds, so you have to check before you place them on the chick or on fire. You wash and place on fire. So when washing, you have to wash in small portions and plenty of water to make sure there is no soil. For me, I just like my teeth are normally very sensitive, so I have to make sure there is no soil remaining in my veggies. So that's why I have to wash in small quantities to make sure that the veggies are washed in plenty of water and there's no small stones remaining, particles like that. Okay guys, that is it for my today's routine. I'm so grateful for being with me, for watching my video from the beginning to this point. I'm so thankful. Have a good day, have a good evening. Every moment you have it so nice. And kindly consider subscribing. Give me that thumbs up. Leave a comment down below if you don't mind. Till next time. Ciao.